What are we gonna do next? We're gonna do ice color mixing. So we need to make some colored ice cubes. Can you tell me how we're gonna do it? How are we gonna make the colored ice cubes? We have regular ice cubes.
Yeah, let's get it.
Yeah, but they're not colored ice cubes.
Oh, let's freeze them.
What do we need? We need water and we need some paint, right?
Let's go get water and paint.
Or food coloring.
Blue.
Just getting rid of old ice cubes so we can fill up the tray. Here, you got the whole plate to throw away and crack.
Throw the whole plate?
No, you can do one by one.
No. What? What? I like ice, it's good.
What did you do? Silly.
I'm eating ice.
Yeah, of course not. Okay, я пошла смешивать цвета. I'm gonna go make the ice cubes. Okay. You enjoy. Okay, since we don't have any food coloring, we're gonna just use regular watercolors. Put the water in the ice cube tray. And I'm just gonna make several different colors. They say make at least 3 primary colors, which is red, yellow, and blue. And then whatever else you like. So let's do it. Red, This red is not very red. Here's our red, here's the green, and here's one kicking blue. This is not as efficient as having food coloring, but it works. Дэвид поймал червячка, пока я тут крашу. Ну-ка, смотри. What do you want to do with it?
I'm going to put him outside so he can see his mommy and daddy right now. And it's running you.
Good job. David is releasing him into the wild. Here's our colors coming nicely. We're making purple, so put that in here. That's gonna be our second purple. And see, it turns purple. Now dip it and back in the water. Slowly, good job. I'm gonna do orange next, but in order not to mix colors, we need to, And then put it in orange. Набирай краску оранжевую. Хорошенько прям так повози. Oh, that's yellow. And then you put it where I tell you. Put it in here. Yeah, so we don't mix. That looks like yellow. And see, in order not to mix, you don't touch the one next to it. No, it's okay. Do the orange. More. Good. Okay, more orange. Yeah, don't push it too hard. And back in there. Растворяй вот так. Так. Now you can wipe the thing on paper to get rid of the excess water and orange.
Again.
Nah, just don't smoosh it too hard. Yep. Okay, now we're gonna do a black ice cube. Look at that, how pretty. Wow.
And I'm doing it here because I like this.
Oh, see, you're doing much better. You're not smooshing it. Okay, we're gonna make a nice green cube.
Colors now, so let's freeze them.
That's right. And now we wait.